something special. Unforgettable. 50 cents.
Hey guys. Silly camera. Okay, I did the pink and blue and purple look. It's a request. I changed it up a little bit. I decided to keep it to a lighter pink, and it's the prettiest of pinks. It's just one of those samples that I got from Coastal Scents. Anyway, I'll get started at that. And see where it goes from there.
Who is it?
Belly. Nina. Sky.
Gia.
Come on. I'm so sexy.
A different one for the upper portion and the inner right there. I'm just going to take a really flat brush. It's just one of these cheapy brushes that I have, but it's really flat. And I'm going to put the pink on first. It's a really pretty highlight color. I don't know if you'll be able to appreciate that from that end, but it's one of those pinks you can't stop looking at. Like when I had it on my hand, I couldn't stop looking at it. I'm going to use the black, and then I'm going to dip into the royal blue, so it's going to give me like this really kind of pretty midnight bluish purple.
Just give me the cheese, I'll make you smoke it, y'all.
Smoke it, y'all.
It'll make you please, so don't provoke it, y'all.
Smoke it, y'all.
We don't need no speed, so we're not gonna coke it, y'all.
Coke it, y'all.
So to minor teas, we gotta take it slow. So in the city, yes, we floating, no provoking. God, the weed where we smoking, if it's soaking. Best thing for the meditation.
And I'm gonna start from here. I'm just gonna start pulling that up. Not the most boring task in the world, deleting your own memory card.
Let's go. Let's go.
I'm coming in, y'all going out the door.
You can hate, you can doubt the flow, but tell the whole globe it's about to snow. Broads, cars, wicked deals, and cheddar. I ain't involved if it ain't a meal or better.
You feel the pressure,
I know you do. Roasters, rovers, I overdo. I do it how you supposed to do. Get rich before rap, no loans were cool. What a pro flow, a little promo dude. Stones flicking like a million little photo shoots. Maybe that's why all the models stop. Same time the jaw and the pride is dry. They feel the pressure like bottle tops. Right before the bottle pop.
I'm also trying out the Ditch Slot Foundation. I really wanted to try it because it's a cream. And I'm a fan of cream. I'm a fan of cream foundations. I just, you know, they're easy, they're just fast. I always have been. I haven't used one in a long time. I think the last one I used was a Mary Kay one. So, I don't know. I think I'm done. I think I'd much rather blend it just a wee bit right through here. It doesn't look like it starts too harshly, but... Okay, so from there, I'm really liking my e.l.f. blush right now, so I'm using it. I'm going to kind of tap that on there. Just a little bit of bronzer. And then I use my other little e.l.f. quaddy thing on the pink. And then I use just a touch of this pink there, that Tabitha.